This werewolf is alive, so of course I'm gonna get him or her out. Whoa! Whoa, I'm with you, you fucking son of a bitch, psycho werewolf! Okay. Sorry, brother or sister, I have to do this. Why did you do that? Stupid werewolf? I'm guessing he didn't have any other choice. He or she. Totally outraging because the brothers were killed or something like that. Well, some werewolves can't take it. Or that's a horse hide. We don't need any more of those. Well, maybe we do, so let's just take it anyway. Yeah. Maybe some people can't take being a werewolf. They totally... How do I explain this? They totally lose control and give in to the animal urges. Or to the animal side, completely losing them themselves. Whoa. Good thing we came back.
Hey, juniper berries.
Ooh, master lock, master lock. Whoa. Oh, damn. Come on. Oh my God. Well, at least I got enough lockpicks. Woohoo. Okay. Yeah, nice. Necklace of Hackling, gold diamond ring, and a glass hammer. Whoop. Oh man, that was one epic luck. Glad I came back. Okay, so now we can have fun with being a werewolf. Aye, we can have fun with being a werewolf. Ooh, driving hours, nice. Okay. This is what I meant about not going for the Dawn Guard right away. Because I'm guessing that I'm going to need this werewolf power to kill these vampires and stuff like that. Ooh, gotta be careful. Huh? Ah! What the hell? Oh well. Like it didn't go off. I had.
You think I'm afraid of you? Skyrim belongs to the.
I'll show you what a real.
Let me help you out a little bit here, sister. Right in the back. Okay, where are you going now?
Take care not to set anything on fire. Mm-hmm.
Okay, she's going back in there. Okay, cool. No, she's going out. Okay, this is the way out. Okay, yeah, Skyrim. Lol. anything good out here? Ooh, nice. Okay then. Where off to now? Retrieve the fragment of Ruthwrath. Okay. Huh? Okay. Then let's do that. And of course. Oh, okay. Shall we have some fun with them? Yeah. Let's do it in werewolf mode. Wrong. Powers can only be used once a day. God damn it. Huh? What are they shooting at the moment? Do you really think your little arrows can do anything? Take that one a little bit later. What
was that? Ha, found it.
Why tap you in the back?
Come on.
Don't mess with me. Like Contra 3, Legend of Skyrim. Something to do with werewolf, I reckon. Ah, you got it, sweet. Okay, let's have a look around here. She said there should be a piece of the fragment somewhere around here. Whoops, took something that I probably didn't need, but what the hell. Glass arrow, cool. Ooh. Yay, iron ore, nice. Let's see what we can find in this one. Okay, isn't it a bit ironic, a cat turning into a dog? Did this fucking lady had glass arrows or something? No, I know who had glass arrows. It was my companion or... yeah. The she-werewolf there that had glass arrows. A drum. I'm pretty sure that that guy that fell down with all that armor had this... had the keys to this lock, but what the hell. It was only Novi, so... Emerald... and an Imperial helmet. Okay, so he must have it on him. Ah, there it is. Must not leave any stone or thing unturned. Whoa, that looks menacing. Got the fragment. Cool. And watch out for that first step, that's a Lolo. Whoa, 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 whoa! Yeah, thought as much. Oh, god damn it. Son of a bitch! Well, now we know where the fragment is. And we are back here. God damn it. Come on. Okay. This time, Leroy Jenkins. Elven dagger, silver sword, yeah. Damn it, I couldn't take the glass arrows. Let's just get it over with, shall we? Nice. Okay, and there was nothing up here, right? Yeah, right. Mining ore, as always. Okay, I think I'm going to make this one a special, because I didn't think we would actually get the werewolf talent this quickly, so I think this is probably going to be a two-parter. Or, you know what? I'm even gonna make it an even more special. This is gonna be a 2-hour long video. I don't know how long it's been now, but what the hell, I'm not gonna stop now. We are going to go and have a talk with the guy at the Dawn Guard. What the heck is that down there? That was a mini elk. Okay, I'm gonna have a talk with the Dawn Guard guys before we log off. Oh my god. Yeah, dude. Sleep with the fishes. Lee song stuck in my frickin' head. Nice. Ah, didn't miss me. That's an elk. That's an elk, and that's the one we need. Nice. That was an elk, and that was the one we needed. Now we only need four more. Okay. Let's go up and check what there's up here. Last time there was two trolls up there, and we got a wolf. Hey, wolfies! How you doing? Let's see here... weapons... perfecto. Man, what I would give... hey, they're back! Cool. What I wouldn't give if I could turn into a werewolf and kill these son of a bitches. Oh, I got the extreme heal a lot. Okay. Ah, okay. Oh, damn it! Can see my house from here. Yeah, maybe I can. No, not quite. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh. If I end up back outside there up in the winter wilderness, I'm gonna just cut it off and back to the... Stendar is the god of righteous rule and might of the... merciful. Forbiddance. Okay. Something like that. Come on! Yeah. Guess what? I'm back. See you in a bit. And we are back! Both of them killed. So you didn't have to watch that. And now both of my... are fully, almost fully upgraded again with whatever they need. Cowhide. Let's go up and have a look-see, shall we? If they are back, those two out in front, I'm pretty sure that this guy in here is also back. Or if there is none, maybe some of the loot has returned. That could be cool. Okay. And the loot is back. See, coins. Driven arrows, cool. Fire rune, nice. And good thing to sell. Whoops, hey, what do you have here? Strewn all over the place, coins. No! No, okay, that's not Betsy. Okay then, nice little haul. Well, this time around we did not get the elk skin. Or, yeah, the elk hide. So we are missing 4 elk hides yet again. That's just how it goes when you die and you have to start all over again. Yeah, I see there's one going down there, but that's not an elk. That's not a real elk. And those over there are over and done with. So yeah, let's see. Where does it tell me? Return to Ayela. Okay. We will do that. We will return to Ayela.
May we truly reach enlightenment and deserve our praise, you do, for we are one.
Let it die. Yeah. Something like that. Come on, you slow son of a bitch computer. I thought putting more RAMs in would do you some good, but what the hell? God damn it. Okay, here we go. And they're all eating without me.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend?
Yes.
I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough. Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Sister.
What's the next target?
Good that you're so eager. I've caught wind that one of the brighter Silver Hand has been sniffing around the rift. If you can sneak into their camp and steal his plans, we'll have the advantage.
Someone says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Apparently so. Okay, let's go and have a look.
Not for Vignar. Took me in and helped me turn my life around.
Yeah, but what piece did I find? Okay. No elk hide on that one. What about this one over here? Okay. Let's see what we got we don't need. Got this one we can place. Got 2 elven daggers. This one. We do have some stuff we don't need on us at the moment, so yeah. Well, this one we can put on. Prices are 15% better, that's good. This one we can sell, get some money. We should probably sell some of the items and get some money from them. Cause... yeah, okay, I got 4,800 at the moment, but I'm guessing that the new place we're going to is going to have quite a lot of good stuff I want to buy, so yeah. and all of these books and stuff like that we don't need. But fire rune, spell tome, sell some of these. Well, you don't want to see me just go down and place stuff back, so I am going to just gonna go outside the house. And what the heck is this? Ah, cool. She just left the coin purse out in the middle of nowhere. Of course I'm gonna steal it.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Okay. Well, be right back. Right this spot. And we are back. Right out in front of the house. Who is that guy? Ah, he's one of the guards. I was just going to tell. What? The Armorer's Challenge. Three hundred years ago, when something became emperor of the first and only Dunmer rule. Okay, something like that. I'm probably gonna read that a little bit later. Okay, let's see here. Wood, drums, hide, iron. Remodeled armor for a female. Nice. Arrows, cool. Firewood. Oh, nice. Studded armor, imperial. Steel, of course. Look, I can make a grand sword. Steel arrows. Cool. Leather. Dragon. Yeah. Jewelry. Whoa! Bonehawk amulet? What the heck is that? Bonehawk skull. 6 bonehawk feathers. That is something new. Blank book. You can transcribe songs to this pocketbook. Okay, cool. Fur boot remodeled. Cool. Okay, let's see. Skills. Almost level 29. Let's see. Heavy. There we go. Smithing. Elven smithing. Dwarven smithing. Requires level 30. Advanced armors. Requires level 50. I got 61. Glass smithing. 9 levels before we can do that one. Dwarven smithing. Yeah. Orcus smithing. Yes. Ebony smithing. Whoa. 11 before we can do that. Daedric. And then dragon. Yeah. Okay then. Let's see, stealing the plants, where are those? Those are down there. And there we have the... There we have the Fort of Dunguard. And stealing the plants is right there. So let's do the stealing plants first, and let's talk to the Dunguard next. What do you say to that? Okay? Okay. The Shadowstone power lets you become invisible once a day. Moo. Scary. Scary stuff. I'm gonna cut it off for here, and we started when we get back. because I need a cup of coffee. I am getting the jitters and I need coffee. And I am back. Thank you for waiting. Well, you only waited a little millisecond, but what the hell. As for me, I have been on the internet looking for freaking 2 hours. Looking to see if there was a mod where you could combine, let's say, 2 or 3 more wolf pelts to get another kind of hide or something like that. But there was nothing. So, I thought to myself, what can I do to make this a reality? So, believe it or not, I spent only 20 minutes, 20 fucking minutes, on the creator kit for Skyrim, the creation kit. Yeah, it's called the creation kit now, before it was something else. But only spent 20 minutes on the creation kit to make myself a mod that did what I wanted. Combine 5 wolf pelt and you get an elk hide. It took me 20 minutes. It took me 2 hours to find out there was not that kind of mod. So, because it was that fucking easy. Just give me a second here. Let's get with this. Yeah. Because it was that fucking easy to make the mod, I have made it so you have to use a tanning rack, go into Misk, and look, right here, I've made these two. The deer hide requires 3 wolf pelts, I can see down there, three wolf pelts, and the elk hide, the bigger one, requires 5 wolf pelts. I've made those two with the creation kit. This is a mod I made. So, this is just, those two was just a test. I am going to make something much more elaborate than that. So yeah, I'm going to make a mod that requires you to have the basic type of pelt. Let's say wolf pelt. That's level 1. That's a pelt level 1 or a hide level 1. And with that, you can create the next tier hide, which I am going to figure out what is the next tier hide, and then you need that tier hide to make the next tier hide and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm going to make a mod that does that.
Hello there.
So yeah, first of all, let's get the wolf pelts. I got 11 wolf pelts, so it's not enough to make the hides that I want. So yeah, leather strips I'm going to make, so you need, let's say for example, 10 leather strips to get 1 wolf pelt. 1 wolf pelt to get something else, a cow hide and something like that. And make the, for example, cave bear pelt. That's a pretty tough bear to have, so that's one of the higher tier hides to have. Yeah. But I'm going to make a mod that does that. And I'm going to try my hand in other mods. So yeah, leave something in the description below, cause TNTS here is about to be modding Skyrim. Yeah, I can make 2 of these elk hides. 1, 2. So I'm going. There's plenty of wolves out there. So yeah. Sweet. Got 3. Only need 1 more for the house building. So yeah, I'm really psyched about this. I am totally up in the clouds right now, because I never thought it could be that easy to mod Skyrim with the creation kit. So, but it is. So I'm going to try my hand at some type of moddings, maybe build a little house or something like that, and see what I can come up with. I may not be as good as some of the other modders that have made, for example, that house we are making, our woodland home here. I may not be as good as that just yet, but who knows? Practice makes perfect. So yeah. Hey, there's a picture of me. Ain't I a beautiful looking wolfhound here? Rawr. Rawr. Okay. Nighttime. Woo-hoo-hoo. What the heck is this down here? Hey, wolfies! Wolf belt, yes. A vigil of Stendar. Huh, lol. Mm-hmm. The Book of the Daedra. Cool. Block. Lol. Well, where is the rest of the wolves? There was, oh yeah, one more there. Wolf belt, thank you. There was one more there, thank you.
Enough!
Vampire Night Stalker.
Mercy! No more! I yield! You'll make a fine rug. No more! I yield!
You yield my effing ass. And level up. Vampire Dust. Ring of Destruction. Cool. Draven War Axe. Vampire Armor. Vampire Boots. Thank you. Ooh, sexy ass. I heard a Nern Root. Yes, I did. 7 out of 20. Sweet! Actually it was that way. We needed to go. Let's see. Yeah, somewhere up there, someplace. Let's see, I think there is a road right here up to it. Yeah, and there's the marker for it. Yeah, and then in this way. Okie dokie. Okie dokie lokie. Silver Hand.
I heard something.
Lol.
I was sure I heard something.
Okay, just sit perfectly still.
Is someone there?
Over here!
Time to finish this!
Draven arrows, thank you. steel arrows, thank you. Broken Helm Hollow. Sweet. Hey, let's go in and have a look-see, shall we? Ooh, yeah, that's right, I'm level 29 now. Level up. What do we got? I am 230 for stamina, 243 for health, and 160 for magicka. So let's go with health. Let's see here. Light armor. Sneaky sneak mode. I am 75 for sneak mode and requires 60. Whoa. That one, let's see. Walking and running does not affect detection. Booyah! Oops, wrong weapon. He's looking right at me, but he can't see me.
I guess I was just hearing things. You picked up that diamond.
Whoa! Okay, I think we should. Ah, damn it! Look at my cute little butthole. Okay. That was more easy than I thought. Lol. What do we have down here? Weapons of all sorts. Whoa. Frostbite, thank you. You. That does not boast well. But you know what? I do believe I want to get that one up there. In this form.
You picked the wrong time to be lost.
Totally dancing here. Let's wait an hour. Nothing. 2 hours. 2 hours without feeding one. Okay. Whoops, that was not my intention. Yeah. Fucking hell.
Can I help you?
Lord. Okay. Let's give this mannequin some Stormcloak officer. He already has something on, okay. That doesn't actually look half bad. That's quite a cool suit actually. Okay. Give me just a minute and we'll be right back at the site where we just killed those guys. And we are back. Elven dagger, silver sword, money, money, money. Now we gotta look through those guys. I don't know why, but for some unknown reason, my frames per second is stuck at 60. Well, which is okay with me. And now it's going down. Too easy. Silver hand. Ooh, that's the one we need. Ooh, nice. The Battle of Stantor. Don't know what that is, but what the hell. Hey! Just forgot. Ooh, I need one more wolf hide to make the last elk pelt. Ooh, Corondomor. Yay. And I think there was something in here too, or some ore in here too, wasn't there? Yep, there was. Yeah, nice. Oh, yeah. Okay. Whoa. Oh, that is cool looking. To me, it looks like foam. And now we're down to 30 frames per second. But still okay. Woofies! Just what I needed. Huh? What the? Something's wrong. You, Wolfie, I need your pelt, buddy. Okay, where the heck am I? Okay, I'm going totally the wrong way here. A little lake. This seems like to be a hot springs lake. Ah, nice. Ooh, ore over there. And what do we have here? To Dayspring Canyon. Okay, that has got to be okay. Let's see here. Journal. Return to our yearly. Not right now. Yeah. So it is in there. We have to go. Well, okay then. Drummond ruins are dangerous to explore because of devious traps and hazards. Okay. So this is Dawnguard. This is the expansion. Snowberries, I think we've seen those before. Cool. Oh, this is a cool looking place. Huh, who the heck is that guy?
You don't mind if I walk up with you? Hey, don't tell Isran I was afraid to meet him by myself. Not the best first impression for a new vampire hunter, I guess. You've probably killed lots of vampires, huh? I'm sure Isran will sign you right up. I'm not sure he'll take me. I hope so. That must be it. Fort Dawnguard.
Wow. Cool.
Bigger than I expected.
Oh yeah. Holy crap, this place is huge.
Where is everybody? This place looks almost deserted.
A saw? A hammer? Oh. He have a crossbow. Nice.
I heard what's going on. The vampires, the Dawn Guard, all of it. I wanted to help, so here I am. I guess this is it. Wish me luck.
Yeah, luck to you, buddy. I don't need it. I'm the frickin' Doberkin here. Vampires is pittance.
Isran will decide if you've got what it takes. Go on, he's right inside.
Thank you.
Why are you here, Tolan? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. Vigilants are under attack everywhere.
The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawn Guard, is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawn Guard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
Israel, Cossette is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone, they're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know. So who are you? What do you want?
Yep. You've seen it. And this will be a good time to say thank you all very much for watching. And catch you on the flip side.